Siema ludzie, z tej strony Maraz i witam was w kolejnym odcinku Zagramy w Alan Wake. I tak więc to jest druga moja próba nagrania. Pierwsza była sfejlona, ponieważ energetyka jakimś prawem odłączyła prąd w całym mieście. Była mała awaria, ale spoko. I niestety cały mój materiał, który nagrałem, nie było to za długo, troszeczkę przeszedłem, musiałem usunąć. Zdarza się, nie mówię, że nie. I druga sprawa, jak chciałem wam powiedzieć, cieszę się z tego powodu bardzo, że podoba wam się ta seria Zagrajmy. I jeśli lubicie takie Zagrajmy mroczne z klimatem horrorów, to spoko, piszcie mi w komentarzach. Kolejnym projektem, jaki zrobię, będzie SCP, nie wiem, któryś tam numer, który prosił mnie Hiru. Hiru, tak skrótem mówiąc, bo nie pamiętam dokładnej nazwy na YouTubie jego, ale to by było na tyle. Tak więc zaczynamy czwarty odcinek na normalnym poziomie trudności, prawda? Tak więc zaczynamy.
Previously on Alan Wake, I'm haunted by the law.
Sheriff, Wake's running. I'm giving chase.
Are you seriously telling me that Ryder just took out my deputies?
A thriller I supposedly wrote is coming true. The genre of the story seems to be shifting. It's turning into a horror story. I was told that Alice had been kidnapped, but that was a lie.
We don't have his wife. We don't know where she is.
Her purported kidnapper was eaten up by the dark presence before it attacked me.
No dobra. Ja już wiem, kto wyłowił Alana. Jak się potoczy rozmowa, także ja będę siedział cicho. Pokażę wam niektóre fajne miejsca, jakie znalazłem. A wy sobie po prostu czytajcie napisy.
The shock of your wife's death triggered a mental illness.
No, you're lying.
You're suffering from various symptoms of undifferentiated schizophrenia.
Bastard.
It's okay, Alan. Just let go.
No dobra. Nasze nafaszerowali nam Alana lekami uspokajającymi. No, zdarza się. Ale spokój, ja Alana poprowadzę.
I felt groggy. Whatever Hartman had bumped in me was making me numb. I felt like this was happening to someone else. Someone I was watching on television. I couldn't think. Couldn't focus. There were only empty sheets of paper here. No manuscript pages.
No okej, okay, jest ta klinika tego właśnie kolesia.
The door was locked. I was a prisoner.
Zapomniał nazwę. Znaczy, jak miał na imię ten koleś. Okej, okay, przyszedł mnie łaskawie odkluczyć. Fajnie wiedzieć, że wszystko to mam pod kluczem.
Yeah, I see you brought your pet gorilla with you. So sure, I'm calm. I get the message, loud and clear.
Quite right. That's the spirit. You're being very brave, Alan. I understand you're confused. I would be more concerned if you weren't suspicious of me. I don't blame you for it.
Big of you.
Now, why don't you come with me? We'll reacquaint you with my clinic and go over everything you might have forgotten. Little walk and some fresh air? Yes, it will do you good.
No, swoją drogą nie znam tą budę, ma dosyć duża. Więc tak, tu mamy Emersona pokój, a tu jest Wake'a. I co tu mamy? Xboxa 360, przynajmniej koleś się nie nudzi. Okej, dobra. Idźmy za tym Hartmanem.
Encourage creativity as a part of the recovery process here at Cauldron Lake Lodge. I specialize in treating artists.
Tak, jasne.
Splendid, Alan. I honestly believe we can get this thing under control if we work together.
Znaczy to przypomina wariatkowo, jak jest tak wszystko pozamykane. O, pokażę wam fajnego misiaczka. Tutaj macie. Chyba to jest misiaczek. Nie wiem, nie jeszcze z tym. O. Ciekawy obraz. Dobra. Chodzimy za nim do windy i teraz potoczy się dosyć ciekawa rozmowa. Ja będę siedział przy niej cicho.
Now, Alan, from past experience with you, I know I need to get right into the heart of the matter as quickly as I can after an episode. So I'm just going to say this. Alice is dead.
No.
You're in a very vulnerable state until you understand and accept this. Alice drowned, and you couldn't face that. You're suffering from hallucinations, paranoid delusions, unusual thinking, an obsession about light and darkness, a feeling that everything revolves around you, your thoughts and dreams. Your mind has constructed an elaborate fantasy scenario in which your writings are affecting reality. She has been kidnapped, and supernatural forces of darkness are trying to stop you. We go this way, Alan.
I wasn't ready for another shot, so I went along with it. He had to be lying. But under the influence of the drug he had given me, I had to fight not to believe his words.
Okay. It's all in your head. You've been making it up. Apart from the tragic accident with your wife, no one has been...
Myślę, żeby się to Alanowi śniło. A swoją drogą bliska spójrz na te widoki. Jakby naprawdę istniało takie miejsce, to bym się tam wybrał. Jakiś tygodniowy odpoczynek.
Doesn't this make far more sense?
Naprawdę epicko wygląda. Okej, pokażę wam, gdzie teraz znajdziecie, żeby wam potem nie przeszkadzać. Jak się spojrzycie wprost na te drzwi, tam jest taki płotek deski. Tam była jedna znajdźka, właśnie ten termos do kawy. Tam po prostu trzeba skręcić na prawo i wejść po schodach na górę. Okej, a teraz pójdziemy za Hartmanem. Bardzo podoba mi się to miejsce z tym zegarem słonecznym. Jest godzina pierwsza, z tego co widzę. Nie, chwila. 4:00, 5:00, 6:00. A nie, to jest odwrotnie. Lol. No, 1:00, 13:00. Nie. O lol, teraz się pogubiłem. Jedenasta? To pogmatwane, ale dobra. Okej, przeczytamy sobie, co tu pisze. W cieniu śmierci jaśnieje cud życia, TZ. Okej. Naprawdę fajnie widoki wyglądają.
Cauldron Lake spread below us. I could see Mira Peak on the other side of the lake. I thought I could make out the spot where Diver's Isle had been when I arrived with Alice. Now there was nothing but waves.
It seems there's a storm coming. Funny, I don't recall there being a mention of that in the weather forecast. Well, no matter. This way, follow me.
Okay. To będzie dosyć fajna rozmowa.
Right now we're in control.
Z jednym podopiecznych dark depths of your imagination.
Not surprising considering your profession. Imagination is what you work with. After all your nightmares, this should come as an immense relief to you. If it doesn't, why is that? Because I'm lying or because you don't want to admit that you're not well? It's very natural for you to think of me as your enemy. It's part of the illness.
I let him talk. Hartman obviously loved his own voice. His words echoed madly inside my head. I dug my nails into the palms of my hands to stay focused.
You need to work with me. Once you accept that, we can begin the journey towards your recovery.
No, come on.
Let's go inside.
No weź, weź. I właśnie tutaj się ludziska wchodziło właśnie po tą znajdźkę do góry.
Here's the entrance to the office wing. That's for staff only. You were impressed by
o, właśnie, poznajcie tego gościa. No, ten koleś jest nakręcony pozytywnie, można tak powiedzieć.
Please, Emerson. Mr. Wake is confused enough as it is.
Yeah, you'd like me to go away so you won't be scared. But you can't just decide what kind of dream you have or when you have it.
Emerson,
Okay, okay, sorry, sorry, sorry.
No.
That's Emerson. We're actually making some progress with him, I'm happy to say. He works on video
elbow
games.
Strike.
To jest sztuka.
But it does involve some small creative effort, which makes him receptive to my therapeutic methods.
Dobra, dobra.
No kidding.
Mogłeś mu przyłożyć, Emerson. To raczej faktycznie wygląda trochę wariatkowo. No i tutaj mi wywaliło grę.
The typewriter in your room. You've been writing as a part of the therapy. As soon as you feel up to it.
Okej, przeczytajmy sobie to. No, trochę jeszcze czytania. Dobra. Dining room. Stówka?
My rheumatism is killing me. There's a storm coming. Oh.
O, oni co tutaj robią?
I hope it wipes this place off the face of the earth.
And these two are the Anderson brothers.
Nice drinks.
They had a, how should I put this, a heavy metal band in the 70s and 80s called Old Gods of Asgard. They even adopted new first names to complete the image of Viking gods. After the band broke up, they lived on a farm nearby. They are, well, in advanced stages of dementia. They're well cared for, TLC and all that. There's nothing more that can be done. I'm afraid that the rock and roll lifestyle has left its mark. No, that won't do. I'm so sorry to cut this short for now, Alan. The power has been acting up. I'd better go check on it. We'll continue this soon.
No.
Meanwhile, when you feel up to it, return to your room and try to write. It really is for the best. Don't you think?
Zacznie się dziać cała zabawa.
I'd like to bash his head in with a hammer.
Oh, he'd love to fish out our secrets, but he has no clue. He's not crazy enough. Not crazy like us, Sonny. Yeah! Being crazy is a requirement, Sonny. Who else could understand the world when it's like this? It takes crazy to know crazy.
That's the sanest thing I've heard in a while.
Say, you're all right, Tom. Hey, we like him, don't we, bro? He's got to go to the farm.
The Anderson farm. Valhalla!
We wrote it all down, lest we'd forget. A crash course. All you need to know to get your head right. You need to find the message.
Here, Sonny, here's something for you. Gave me a rash. But I kept it safe from these bastards.
Okej, maszynopis. Zaczyna się robić interesująco.
Zane could feel the poems taking form, shaping things. As he experimented, he imagined he could almost feel the power surging through the keys of the typewriter. It exhilarated him. But there was fear too. If not for his young assistant Emil, he would have given it up.
No.
My head was clearing up, or according to Hartman, I was sinking back into the fantasy. I was convinced he was lying to me about everything. Crazy or not, the Andersons made more sense.
Tak. Maszynopis. Teraz chyba tam nie wejdę.
Got any booze on you?
Yeah, no. Sorry.
Dobra, to lecimy do swojego pokoju. Fajny koleś swoją drogą.
The storm's bound to make you know who jumpy. You know how they get.
Gotcha. The doc's got me looking after Wake here.
Okej, tego miejsca tutaj nie sprawdziłem.
I'll do that, Birch.
Something's wrong.
I'm not myself. It's hard to think.
Wake. Why don't you humor Dr. Hartman and give the writing a shot?
Aha, obrzyłem dookoła, żeby po prostu sobie wejść do pokoju. Jest ta telewizja.
You can get to your room by those stairs, Wake.
She's not human. It's not human. A dark presence is wearing the old woman's face. She was covered in clinging shadows.
Jest i Wake.
In her chest where her heart should be. I think I've made a horrible mistake. I don't think I'm any closer to saving Alice. It's been lying to me, using me to get the story it wants, and the story will come true.
No, ale lepiej, żeby zaczął pisać. No i kto teraz ma tą aplikację w telefonach, może sobie sprawdzić, o co tu biega. Ja tego w telefonie nie mam, także nie sprawdzę. Okej, dobra. I no to idziemy do pokoju Wake'a. Tą kroplówkę mogli zabrać, nie jestem już umierający. I zacznijmy pisać.
The white glare of the blank page in front of me hurt my eyes. My hands began to shake uncontrollably.
Hey, Wake, you stay here. I'm gonna go see what's up. You just keep doing what you're doing. Be cool, okay?
I know what the chaos was all about, but it could be my only chance of getting out of here.
Dobra, spadamy.
Hartman had mentioned that the power had been acting up. Maybe that was the reason for the generator and the work light on the balcony. The generator hadn't been activated, and there was no key.
Okej, gdzie muszę iść teraz? O, scena maszynopisu. Nice.
Hartman kept talking, giving Barry the grand tour, clearly proud of the place. He went on and on about his hunting trophies, and Barry was impressed. But he was here on business. He raised his voice, cut through the monologue. Hey, Hartman, where's Al? Hartman stopped in mid-sentence, annoyed at the interruption. He nodded at the hulking orderly standing nearby. The man smiled and clapped him.
No, będzie chyba ciekawie. A, zapomniałem, że mogę w 5 wychodzić. Okej, tędy mogę wyjść.
Nie.
Aha, mamy zbadać źródło hałasu, spoko.
Sinclair looked bad. That wasn't a love tap.
Oh.
The crazy old fart hit her hard. If she was one of Hartman's goons, she had it coming. I could get the key to the office wing from Sinclair. I had to get to Hartman's office. He had taken all my manuscript pages. That's where he'd been keeping them.
Okay, mam iść do biura Hartmana, spoko. Chyba tędy. Okay, co tu mamy?
The markings on the tape said they were recordings Hartman had made at the sessions with his patients. I saw Alice's name on one of them. For a moment, I couldn't breathe right.
No, na pewno zaraz to sprawdzimy.
Hartman wasn't happy. Maud could see it in his eyes. He quickly lowered his own. He had made a mess of it, and he knew it. The shame of failure was hard to bear. He hadn't expected Wake to say he needed more time. And he blurted out 2 days, less than Wake had asked for, to show him who was in charge.
Okay. Przesłuchajmy sobie tą rozmowę.
Now, Mrs. Wake, can you tell me about Alan's problems?
He's more and more out of control all the time. The parties, he's so angry all the time. He's getting violent.
Do you mean with you?
No, not with me. No, never. Sometimes I almost wish Alan would take a swing at me, because at least that'd lead to a conversation he couldn't just march out of. But no. Alan doesn't really sleep. And the work, well, he's not writing at all. He sits there for hours and just gets more and more frustrated.
No, Alan.
And I can't talk to him.
Yes. Tell me, Mrs. Wake, What would you say to him if he'd listen?
Nagrzebałeś sobie, może powiedzieć.
Just get him here. I'll absolutely do my very best.
Yeah, but doctor, you need to be careful with him. He's not just going to listen to you and cooperate. He's the most stubborn man I've ever met.
Well, I'll be sure to bear that in mind.
Hearing her voice, what she was saying made me happy and sick and guilty all at once. Worst of all, I recognized the words, the phone call from her. It had been a cut-up of this, just a recording.
No.
Rudolph Lane's case is interesting. He was completely blocked, and frankly, I was about to discard him as useless. However, once Wake arrived and started writing, something changed in Rudolph. He's producing extraordinary work, increasingly dark pieces. Unfortunately, he doesn't respond to direction at all, and it's my belief that he's not so much a creator as an illustrator, perhaps, a recorder of sorts. I hadn't considered the existence of
Rudolph
before, let alone its implications, but the paintings he has produced are informative. At least he's easily controlled and useful. I wish I could say the same about Wake. It's frustrating that the best subjects are always so damn difficult to deal with.
No, Hartman, przesrałeś sobie.
Stop buying that. I was tailing Wheeler, and this is the only place he could have gone.
Achievement poleciał.
Agent Nightingale. This is private property, and I will not allow you to disturb my patients.
Yeah? I can get a warrant. How are your fragile little patients like that?
Oh, I'm thoroughly intimidated by your...